happening today. Metallica is celebrating 40 years of rocking with a pair of concerts. First kicks off tonight. The San Francisco-based band announced the takeover with Mayor London Breed, along with the concerts, a block party on Valencia Street, and even a beach cleanup. Founding member Lars Ulrich says San Francisco was a welcoming home for the band in their early years, and they want to pay the city back.
You know, our hearts and our souls and our sense of belonging will always be San Francisco, and Metallica and San Francisco will always be two words that are synonymous with each other.
Concert begins tonight at 7:30.